kids and adults like oranges, but what do you do with all those peels? Vinegar is a great cleaner. It disinfects, reduces smells, mold, and removes calcium buildup, but the smell ain't so great. So why not add those orange peels rather than tossing them? Adding orange peels to the vinegar is gonna give it that awesome citrus smell and adds cleaning power, makes it smell a little gourmet. Here's what you do. Number one, fill a jar with your orange peels. You can put them in the freezer until you get enough. Number two, once you have a packed jar full, add white vinegar and let it sit in the pantry for about 2 weeks. Number three, after you've waited for that 2 weeks, strain the liquid into a spray bottle and toss the peels. Number four, add water to the vinegar in a ratio of 1:1. Number five, use it as you would any other disinfectant and enjoy. This spray works really great for bugs and ants as well in cleaning your kitchen and baths. Give it a try. Let me know if it worked for you. Now, if you want these awesome, awesome rates, give us a call and we'd be happy to give you a free consultation or work on a pre-approval. Let's set up an appointment and get together. I'd love to see you. Thanks for joining me and see you next week.